asked to find the value of g. The first step we can take is we know that 134 plus some number x will be equivalent to 180 degrees. This is because of supplementary angles. Upon simplifying, we will see that x equals 46 degrees. For step two, we know that this 46 degrees plus 48 degrees plus the measure of this angle y also equals 180 degrees. This is because of the triangle sum theorem. Upon simplifying, we will find that y equals 86 degrees. For step three, because of the properties of vertical angles, we know that this angle y is equivalent to this angle here, z. And again, because of the triangle sum theorem, we know that z, which is 86 degrees, plus the 30 degrees we've been given, plus this angle here, A, is equal to 180 degrees. Upon simplifying, we will see that A is equal to 64 degrees. And again, because of vertical angles, we know that A is equal to angle G. And because A is 64 degrees, G is 64 degrees. And that's our final answer.